On January the 14th, a speedboat named King Poseidon, carrying 31 tourists and crew, caught fire in waters near Phi Phi Island in Thailand's southern province of Krabi. Passengers jumped into the water to escape the fire. One of the crew said the blaze was caused by an oil leak. 16 passengers, mostly Chinese, were injured. 8 of them, including the boat's captain, are in a serious condition. The victims were rescued by crews from nearby boats. Thailand's Minister of Tourism and Sports, Weerasak Kowsurat, has visited the victims. An investigation is underway, and the crew and 2 tour guides have already been charged with negligence.